Hello, hello, hello. Solutions to my elliptical orbit problem. We have a planet which has no atmosphere. This is the mass, this is the radius. I shoot an object with mass 1 kilogram from the surface at an angle alpha with the vertical. I do that with a speed of 8.5 kilometers per second, and I do it again with the speed of 12 kilometers per second. And the question now is, what should these angles of alpha be so that the object will never return to the Earth and hit the Earth? So the real questions that we have to ask first is, what are the requirements for the orbits to become elliptical orbits? You ready for that? The escape velocity from this planet is given by this. It's 11.5 kilometers per second. So 12 kilometers per second is larger than that. So it doesn't matter in which direction you shoot it, it will never come back at you. That's already the answer to this question. No fancy calculations are needed. Nothing fancy. What is the requirement for the object to go into an elliptical orbit? Well, a near Earth, it's not the Earth, a near planet circular orbit would be this speed, which is 8.1 kilometers per second for this M and this R. And you have to find your value for G. R8.5 is larger than 8.1, so yes, it will go into an elliptical orbit. What now should alpha be so that this elliptical orbit will never get into the Earth? You see, this elliptical orbit is the mathematical solution to a given speed at a given angle. My math only worries about the ellipse. It calculates this ellipse for me. This would be apogee, this would be perigee. But my math doesn't know that the Earth is this big, so the object will obviously crash here. But I get this as a solution. This point here, from where I launch the object, will always be on that ellipse. That's a necessary condition. No fancy calculations are needed. It's simply the result of the fact that the mathematical solution is an ellipse. And so the ellipse always goes back to that same point. So how large should alpha now be so that this part here is not inside the Earth? If it's inside the Earth, bad news. There's only one angle for which that will happen, and that's when alpha is 90 degrees. So when the speed is 8.5 kilometers per second, which is larger than this value, you get a solution like this. This angle must be 90 degrees and only 90 degrees. And then you will get an orbit like the green one here. Notice that this point from where I launch is indeed on this ellipse. It has to be on this ellipse. But now it's never inside the Earth. All right, I love this problem because no fancy calculations are needed. Just some common sense to realize what are the requirements for elliptical orbits. Okay, have a nice day, take care, and try to be friends with me. Because I'd like that.